I got a quick tip for painted chatterbait blades. Hit it with a quick shot of brake cleaner, let it sit there for a second, wipe it off, and you end up with a nice shiny blade there for dirty water that's super helpful, and it is an awesome springtime bait.